I'm Dane Carey, and welcome to Corks Got No Talent. I'm here with my host, Amy Cotter.
Hi, you may know me from last year's show.
Anyways, let's continue to bring in the judges. Someone, and what's your name again?
I don't know, am I supposed to know?
Someone.
For my first trick, I will need a member of the audience. Random dude making guy, come
here. Okay,
I'll do it. Stand right here. No. Good, get in the box. Now, I'll make these two people switch places.
Cookery demonstration.
Hi, I'm Sophie, and today we're making cookies. Sophie, and what's the first ingredient?
part first you put in the ginger. Then you put in the banana skin.
Just taking them out of the oven. Judges, would you like a sample?
Yeah, okay.
They were all pretty rubbish.
Well, actually, I thought the magician act was kind of good, so they can't win it.
The clown act was very rubbish, but the cooking act was more rubbish.
Yeah, but the zombies telling jokes, they were even worse. But I think that the girls singing and dancing that started fighting had to be the worst.
Yeah.
We have our winner.
Do we have a winner?
Yes. Yep.
Which face is this one? What is this one?